Hi, welcome to One Minute Pediatrics. Today we're discussing some things that you need to think about when purchasing skincare products. In the anti-aging world, we hear lots about better penetration of products, such as after a sauna or after a hot shower when the pores are open. And we do anti-aging stuff a couple times a year. But we get into a hot shower every night and we apply soap that has harsh chemicals and fragrances to our body regularly and don't think a second. How about that we use our skin for delivery of medications such as pain meds, smoking cessation, hormones, birth control, ADHD. They take a little bit of medicine, put on a little bit of skin, and we show systemic effects in the medical literature. But we take large amount of creams, sunscreen, and makeup and apply them to our body many times a day and with ingredients that are not regulated by the FDA, effects that are not studied in the medical literature, and we go, that's okay, don't worry about it, it has no effect.